Good morning, dear students. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Academia Ambala. In today's class, we will discuss page number 46. So let's continue with our page number 46. Here the question is, complete the patterns. Children, if you remember, we already have done what are patterns. So here we will discuss few questions of page number 46, right? Our first question is, here if you notice, few numbers are given and few numbers are missing, and we have to find out next numbers, right? Our first number is 27, then 25, then 23. These are decreasing numbers, means from bigger to smaller number, means we have to go back to find out the next number. So if you are at 27 and you have to reach at 25, you have to skip by one number in between, which is 26, right? Then you are at 25 and you have to skip number 24, which is before 25, and you have to reach at 23, right? Now we are at 23 and we have to skip by one number before 23, which is 22, and we will reach at 21. So our next number is 21. Now we are at 21 and we have to skip one number before 21, that is 20, and we will get number 19, which is our next number, right, children? Now we are at 19 and we have to skip one number before 19, that is 18, and we will reach at 17, that is our next number. Now we are at 17 and we have to skip one number before 17, that is 16, and we will reach at number 15. So these are missing numbers which we have to find out, right, children? Now next question. The given numbers are 17, 20, 23, 26. Children, these are in increasing order, right? So first number is 17 and then 20. 18 and 19, two numbers are missing here, right? Then 20 and 23. Here also 21 and 22, two numbers are missing, means we have skipped here two numbers, right? So the pattern which is given here, that is we have to skip by two numbers, right? So our number is 26 and we have to find out the next number. So we have to skip two numbers, 27 and 28, and we will find out the next number, that is 29. So our next number is 29. Now we have to skip two numbers, 30 and 31, and the next number is 32. Then skip by two numbers, 33 and 34, and you will get 35, right? Then again skip two numbers, 36 and 37, and you will get 38. So our next number is 38, right, children? Now next question. Here few numbers are given on the ice cream sticks, and those are 48, 45, 42, 39. Again the numbers are given in decreasing order, or we can say from bigger to smaller. Now we have to find out here the relation between the numbers. First number is 48, then 45. So we are skipping back here two numbers, 47 and 46, right? Which comes before 48, then we will reach at 45. Then again we will skip the number before 45, which are 44 and 43, and we will reach at 42, right? In the same way we will find out the next numbers. We are at 39 and we have to find out the next number by skipping back two numbers, 38 and 37, and we will reach at number 36. So our next number is 36. Now skip by two numbers before 36, which are 35 and 34, and we will get 33. So our next number is 33. Now skip two numbers before 33, 32 and 31, and you will get 30. So our next number is 30. Right, children? Now we will skip again two numbers before 30, 29 and 28, and you will get the number 27. So these are next missing numbers which we have to find out. Right, children?